excited anyway. And you don't want something that's going to be spooky and flighty and wanting to jump over fence and...
Yeah.
And then one of my preference tools is this rake, because it's an extension of my hand.
Who knows what a whack-em stick is?
A whack-em stick? I try not to whack them. But if they get a little frisky, then I think it whacked, and that's why I like it, because it doesn't, you know. First thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to approach the sheep.
Okay.
But I'm going to start him on the outside.
Okay.
Just right off the bat. Never want a dog going straight in for bowling for sheep.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so think of a bowling ball going down the alleyway. Yeah, not good.
Mm.
But yeah, they're having Snows-a-palooza.
At Whiskey Creek.
Yes.
For your specialty. Yeah. Because I was talking to the lady that actually owns the place, and she was going to get, because her dog, her sheep, you never see her schnauzer. And do you know Liz Hansen?
Yes.
She's going to get Liz to go over with some of her schnauzers to get the dog. She's used to schnauzer.
She doesn't know.
I didn't realize Liz did her name. She's got skater.
Yeah.
Well, they're doing, Schnauzerpalooza, and it's going to be all three sides, and they're all the nationals. And then what they're going to do is they're going to take best of breed for all three, whoever won all three nationals, and do a
best schnauzer.
Yeah.
Yeah. How did the schnauzers even know about Sandra?
How do the? I'm sorry.
I was wondering how Sandra got that gig.
I don't know. Because
they didn't even contact me. Because I'm my stock's well more accustomed to.
Different breeds. Yeah, she was just saying that the other day about that.
You know, I was talking to somebody who does herding with their giants, and one of the only, you know, two champion giants there are. And I guess a schnauzer, a standard schnauzer that we set it up is how they
look at that. Sometimes they don't turn on right away. You just wait them out. Valentino!
Yes!
Good boy!
Valentino!
Oh. And he knows all the basic SIT, you know, all of that.
Oh, a show dog with a brain. Things are feeling far between.
Valentino!
Highly intelligent.
Sheepy, sheepy! That's like my little puppy.
Valentino!
He's rally ready.
Uh-huh.
Valentino is, but then after we got him ready, an opportunity came up to have somebody sponsor him. So he went down to Texas.
Okay. You guys are the giant schnauzer and people are
Thank you.
Slowing him down and stopping him when he starts singling off. Very vocal. He's not, he sounds mean, but he's really not.
I can read dogs really.
Okay. Yeah. Some people are like, oh my God.
Well, the vet we just came from was terrible.
Just showing him to get behind the sheep. Automatically moves off.
of the rake, and I'm just pointing it at his shoulder so I can help him thin and get on the outside. Because right now he's just in chase down mode.
Yeah.
There you go. Good.
He'll sleep all the way home.
Of course.
He might even snore.
Because they haven't been taught, they just don't know how it is. They know they're supposed to stop it, and they just want to catch. Sometimes that thing will keep dripping because they're frustrated because it's running, and that's just prey drive. You just develop that prey drive with the actual herding skills. I don't mind a dog with a little grip. I do mind a dog that wants to kill. Good boy. Good. Now he wants to get close enough to smell him. Valentino!
Thank you. look from that one.
Yeah.
I saw, I noticed the movie. I love the movie.
Just
going to
ask about Tangled and
Valentino! Good, good, good. All right, we're going to stop for now. First time's out, but it's just super over, you know, whelming. So we'll let him watch another dog work.
Okay.
Let him take a break. Let him get a drink. I gotta switch out the sheep anyway before we work the next dog. And it will. It does them good to watch other dogs. They do learn from other dogs. I'm like, oh, is that what I was supposed to be doing? But you know, instinct test wise, I would have passed.
Okay,
so, you know, whether or not he can sustain, you know, work or not, you know, or if it's just going to be, I'll do this for a few minutes and then, but usually after a few sessions, the confidence just, and the prey drive and the desire,
okay,
just increases. Right, Sterling?
Just need some water, huh?
Yep, need some water. And then you can come back and watch.